of performing arts, doing music and acting. So many more people than ever have been registered as homeless. What do you think the first steps are to fixing what is undoubtedly a crisis?